Ah, my apologies. Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Huh? Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Leave this to me. Pay me no mind. Food is life. Hard times, Ethan. Splendid! Do you know its worth? Thank you for your purchase. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Good day, then.
Get this door open. There's gotta be a way. This must be their den.
Ugh.
Okay, big guy.
Ah! It's not good.
Thank you.
Eat shit.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
Damn it.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. Welcome. Bits and bobs? I see. Please do take a look at my new stock. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Have a wonderful adventure.
What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? What the hell? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Demento. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shift! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho doll. An moronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
You're a few.
Dead end. Damn it!